Hello everyone. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to insert and format time in Excel. First, it's crucial to understand that Excel works with and saves time data in a unique manner. This is why it's important for Excel to recognize that you are entering a time value and not just any number or text. For this reason, you must set the correct formatting for cells intended to contain the time information. In this tutorial, I will demonstrate using a table to log working hours, specifically focusing on the times when work started and ended. Let's begin by selecting these empty cells where we want our time data to go. Once the cells have been selected, I will right-click to bring up the Format Cells option. In the pop-up window that appears, navigate to the Number tab and select the Time category. Since Excel is used worldwide, there's a locale drop-down for choosing the format that fits your region. We will go with English United States for now. Next, you will want to select the format that works best for what you are doing, whether you need to see seconds or just hours and minutes. Pick what makes sense for your task. We are opting for the simple AM/PM format here. Once you have made your selection, click OK to apply the settings. Remember, to accurately log hours worked, the cells must be formatted in a consistent time format, similar to what we have just set up. In our follow-up tutorial, we will explore how to sum these hours worked effectively. Now that our cells are ready, let's log some time. Say you start work at 8 a.m. If we simply type 8, Excel might misunderstand and convert it to a date and time format, which you can see reflected up here in the formula bar. To accurately record 8 a.m., type 8, add a colon, and then 00 for the minutes. Hit enter. And you will see Excel formats it as 8 a.m. in the style we chose earlier. It's almost as easy as hitting snooze on your alarm clock, but way more productive. To record the end time, say 4:30 p.m., you could enter it as 16:30 and hit enter. Excel converts this as 4:30 p.m. in our AM/PM format. Alternatively, for a more intuitive approach, type 4:30 and a space, and then PM. Remember, the space before PM is crucial. Without it, Excel won't recognize this is a time entry, potentially leading to errors in your data. If you need to switch up the time format, maybe to include seconds for more precision, just stick to the tabs we have already covered. Select the cells where the time is displayed, right-click, and choose Format Cells. From here, you can select any time format that suits your needs. For instance, if you want to include seconds in your time, pick the format that shows hours, minutes, and seconds. You will see a preview of the format in the dialog box, ensuring you know exactly how your data will appear. Once you're happy with the selection, click OK. And just like that, your times are updated in the new format you have set. And there you have it, inserting and formatting time in Excel made simple. We will dive into calculating total hours worked in a follow-up tutorial, so stay tuned. If you found this video helpful, please hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. If you have any questions or suggestions for topics you want me to cover, please drop a comment below. I'll catch you in the next video. Take care.